We can do chocolate.
Hey guys. Andrew here. That's Rhea, and that's my mom. So today we are doing this right here.
They're not made up the same.
Oh, we should have gotten marshmallows for these.
Hey, y'all got plenty of sprinkles.
I never guessed marshmallow. Oh yeah, kind of. We can decorate it with chocolate chips too.
Mm-hmm. So that's Rhea. Do you want to tell them what we're gonna do today, Rhea?
Sure. You have three, and here's my three. So basically, we're making holiday Rocky Road pretzel rods.
Which is that right there.
And the recipe's on the back. And they. And the recipe. And the recipe's purchased with your.
Pretzels.
Snyder's of Hanover pretzel cups.
And we also got some chocolate right there.
It's almond dark white chocolate.
Sorry about that. Almond, there's a fly in here.
Dark white chocolate.
That's it there. Let me smell. Ooh.
And we also have some
sprinkles.
Ooh, these are good. Sugar crystals, sprinkles, a whole bunch of Christmas ones. They were from last year, right?
Yeah.
And then more.
So we're gonna do that.
So all you need is sprinkles, pretzel rods, and
chocolate
like this. You cannot use chocolate chips. But you need a whole chocolate.
And you have to make it in a bowl.
I'm gonna go get the chocolate chips so we can also decorate the chocolate chips, right?
That's a good idea.
I'll take them with me.
While you do that, I'm gonna get my drink, okay?
Okay. So as you see it. Water, please.
Yeah, I get one. You want me to get one out of the snack room for you?
Yeah, please. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so should I get granola? Nah. I'm gonna get some chocolate chips. Those are plenty back there. And then, I'm trying to think what else. I think we have some whipped cream in the back. Hold on. I'm gonna go put this over here because I think we have whipped cream in the back. That will be good. And also, I'll make my brother when he's here today. He's with his friend. So. I'm getting to see if there's cream.
Alright.
So, yeah.
Do you want to show them that one thingy that we did?
Yeah. I'll show them after in a minute. Hold on. And Amber got these balloon thingies where you put this plastic onto a stick and you blow this end.
Oh, here's the lid.
Oh. And when you do this and you blow this end, and you blow out, and you put the plastic here. It's kind of like paint, but you squirt it out, and it's squishy. And then once you blow into it, it makes a bubble. And then you pop it. And it gets into plastic like this. It's into hard plastic.
And then I also got Rhea that since Arian popped theirs yesterday.
Yeah, a couple days ago.
The other day.
Last week. We were playing Keepy Yuppie, and when he put the ball and he hit it, when he smacked it, it popped. And when he smacked it, when he smacked it, it went towards the light and it popped. And then mine popped too, because he smacked it. We have some whipped cream.
Are we going to use that?
Why? We can. Yeah, there's still some in here. We can. It's for everyone. Yeah. Hold up, we might have some other stuff in here. Go ahead and look up there. We might have some other. That's good. We might have some other stuff to decorate it with, maybe. I'm not sure. Unless you want to decorate it with lemon pepper. There's nothing in here else to decorate.
We can
use plain. No, we'll just put on the thing.
That'll be way too much trouble. Yeah. Now.
Unless we crumble it up.
We have to ask my mom.
It's for everyone. Oh, yeah. It was awesome. This is Aaron's. I don't know what I'm doing. And then Amber also got...
I got another one of those.
Yeah. Do you know if you have cookies or something? Maybe we can put, like, chocolate chips up and use cookies.
I don't have none in that bag.
But it's so squishy. And yes, I got a tablet. Oh, I love those. I know, right? And it'll be fine. We'll just use all that. And
what? Purple stuff.
And then my hair is a mess. I know that. And I just got a seashell necklace.
It's pretty.
I know.
Your hair is fine.
I know. I pulled it back.
It's not that bad.
I pulled the bangs back. That's what I did. Let's ask her.
Okay, let me go ahead.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, go ahead.